So what do I do?
Okay, now remember, eye on the ball. So have your hands above like that. Try to get under it more. Good, all right. Now let's try the bump. Put your hands out like this. Point your thumbs down. Here we go. Almost. Not bad. Okay, there's one last thing I have to show you. It's a spike.
Whoa! That looks hard.
It just takes time. Remember.
Eye on the ball.
Yeah.